Hello everyone and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. Where we last left off, we were done with Majima for now and we ended up back here and trying not to get completely screwed because everyone here wants us dead, pretty much. Still trying to figure out exactly where I need to go for several of the side stories, but for now, just go out and find anything I can get, I guess. Oh yeah. I should probably, like, buy a few things. You know, while I'm here. That's all that's available, huh? So it. Just buying a bunch and see if that will be enough. Oh yeah, I got a bunch of money for the chapter completion. I should probably spend it. Been a while, how do I even... Max HP might be useful. I can't need that anymore. I'll be able to unlock that and... Well, I still need to get that and that. Oh well, it's a start. The encounter scope here. Oh well. Let's see if it comes back to me. I think I sort of remember. Yeah, I should probably be checking this tile, huh? Anything I can get here? Not really. I should have spent it there instead. Oh well. Hardcore hooligan, huh? Yikes! Oi. Oi, you alright? Figures I would bump into someone swaggering. Oi, oi, you're an old man! This isn't going to end well. Are you alright? No. What's the bad idea, yo? I'm sorry. Watch for your step, Shuffle Reigns. You're not hurt or anything, are you, asshole? Alright, if that's how you want to play this out. What? I'm so sorry. No, I'm in a rush, see? So, please get lost, ya punkas. So and so. What just happened? Damn Yankee. That's kind of amusing. Wait, Razor's wanted? Razor's wanted? You messed up after.
Yeah, pocket circuit, Razor's wanted!
Finally found it!
Want to have a race? Oh, hi there! How about some pocket circuit racing? We're looking for more people to join in.
Pocket circuit? What's that?
You race motorized model cars around the track. Everyone's doing it these days, young and old. The cars are small enough to fit in your pocket, that's the name.
Pocket-sized race cars.
Yeah, it's all the rage right now. This is the Pocket Circuit Stadium, where races are held. Give it a try sometime, I'm sure you'll be hooked.
Pocket Circuit, huh? That could be fun. I will stop by later. Well, the entire Yakuza of this entire district wants me dead, so time to go to Pocket Circuit. So this is the Pocket Circuit Stadium. Looks like a popular spot.
Oh.
Ah, who do we have here? Is this your first time at the Pocket Circuit Stadium? That's some music. This guy's decked out like a Christmas tree. Yeah, I heard this was at the new craze, so I came for a look.
You're completely new to slot car racing, huh? Nice to have some fresh blood.
Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Pocket Circuit Fighter! I handle registration and race commentary. Commentary? For the races? Of course! It gets everybody really amped up! So, what's your name then? I'm Kazuma Kiryu. Hell, buddy! I'll call you Kazuma-kun! Kazuma-kun. You don't mind if I call you that, right? We like to keep things informal around here, so everyone's cool on our chan. So, Kazuma-kun it is. Okay. Can you just say so? You're a complete newbie when it comes to Pocket Circuit, huh? Yeah, but I heard a little about it outside. You race motorized model cars, right? That's right! But racing time's only the beginning. Customizing cars were the real action, son. Customizing cars? Yeah! Winning a race after customizing your car with all sorts of components is super fun! You can buy components from the Pocket Circuit Stadium shop over there. You might find components around town too. You can make your very own speed demon, Kazuma-kun! Okay, I get the gist. Sounds like there's more to this than meets the eye. I understand why it's so popular now. There are rumors of awesome components available at the high-end Dream Machine vending machines, too. If you ever want to know more about Pocket Circuit, just say the word. I'm here to help. Okay, I got it. Thanks for filling me. Hope to see you back here. I'll be waiting. Pocket Circuit does sound pretty fun. I should ask Fighter for more about this sometime. Hey, Kazuma-kun! Right, Kazuma-kun. You decided to give Pocket Circuit a shot, huh? Yeah, it looks fun, so I thought I'd try it out. Awesome! I'm glad you stopped by, Kazuma-kun. Having a new opponent to race really gets my competitive spirit going. Okay. To commemorate your Pocket Circuit debut,
Here's a card to get your started.
You're giving it to me?
Sure, it's all yours. Pocket Circuit has its fair share of Crown of Fans, but most racers are kids. Maybe stop to see more people our age getting involved. So think of it as a little incentive.
Well, I can say no to that. Golden Tiger, huh? Slip tires. Oh, hey, 1 CP. Power motor. Times frame. Regular gears. Regular battery. Red place.
Let's have a race. I'll show you what Pocket Circuit's all about.
Sure, sounds good. B to stabilize, Y to boost, and that's it. Fair enough. Slot car racing. Hidden. That seems simple enough, I guess.
That should just about cover it. If there's anything else you want to know, just ask! What about the same age, so I can tell you a few things from experience.
Okay. Hidden. Let's see. Can't go further that way. Of course, there's one here. Not even surprised. They don't do anything. Okay. And there's the shop, I think. Yay! I'm still not entirely sure how to make my customize. Is it just from here? No, it doesn't seem like it.
Hey, Kazuma, come to sign up for a race. It's 500 to enter.
Oh, there it is. I probably have some So balance, grip, acceleration, cornering. That's whether grip, but let's be more acceleration. Heavier, but proper frame, huh? Why would I ever use those? Oh well. I have no idea what that's supposed to do. Have a race.
できるのか。注目のカズマくんは緑レーンだ。みんなスタンバイしてるな。手遅れるなよ。みんな位置につけ。
Should have hit replay. Oops. Right, let's not mess up this time.
してるな。手遅れるなよ。それではレースを開始するぜ。何が起こるかわからないのだ。
That's going a bit faster. Yeah, I think I have a pretty good... Ah, Kazuma Kiryu being over the top as usual. Love it. Sure. Let's go right for the next one. Jump and season. Oh boy, that looks like a complicated race.
Kono course wa power to speed ga kagiri naru zo. Chikara tsuyoku kakeru kero.
Tanon da ze. Ore no golden tiger.
Jimoto de wa make shirazu datta rashii chousensha. Kamuro chou de mo kachi tsukekerareru no ka? Shumoku no Kazuma kun wa midori lane da.
Right, undefeated, totally. Silence, don't immediately. In fact, I don't even need to boost. This thing's so ridiculously fast. Oh, wait, that's just. That's what the replay was. Okay. I thought I could just, you know, play it again immediately. Right. Okay, so I'm supposed to not press this up with you. Okay, yeah, I get it. Don't tap the grip too much. Okay, so I guess I did have to press a lot on that one. I'm still not sure whether I want to be... I guess I kinda want to behave so that way I don't... You know. Drop out of... Let me just check. Those reduce grief, so that's probably not such a good idea. Why would I want those? But for cornering is probably a bad idea. Less acceleration doesn't really help in this case. Is there even any point in any of these? I guess that's just faster and that's about it. I mean, that would be kinda nice. Flies right off. Am I too fast? I might just be too fast. If that's better. Doing fine. Well, the enemies use faster. Yeah. Wait, retire? Oh, is it because I pressed V or something? Huh. Maybe it was so slow. It. Okay, so that was too slow. Okay, I seem to be doing fine. Yeah, it's just... Okay, never mind. So that was still too fast? I might need to go and get more parts. Let's give it one more try. Turns. Like, literally everything else would be... How does that have less grip? Oh well. Well, it seems to be doing fine for now. Faster than the others, at least. Just went right through. Nah, it looks like I just win this one with addition. I'm still gonna pay attention just in case. That might have been a bad idea, but whatever. It worked. He gets so excited about it. I love it.
That was some training racing there, Kazuma-kun.
Yeah, that. What he said. Oh, new parts in stock.
Looks like they got some brand new stuff at the parts shop. Many more races to get your hands on new sweet parts for your slot car and make it even faster.
Good luck. I guess we can give it a check before leaving for now. I'll be back soon. I also have bowling to do.
Right.
Anything new here? Pretty sure I got those. That. Spike tires plus and speed metal plus. And soft tires plus. This one might also be new. Actually, it says I don't own any, so. There we go. That should help. And a decent amount of CP as well, so that's nice. I'll be sure to be back soonish.